Everyone wonders why I'm so worried about relationships at this point in my life. The truth is I look at everyone around me being happy. Also the fact that everyone I know is getting in committed relationships, starting families, getting married and massage. I'm worried I'm gonna be alone for eternity. Cause no girl has the patience that wants to deal with me. Give me such a dark feeling every time I think about it. But it's something that I must learn to live with. And I always ask myself, what's the point of trying? Cause every time I get rejected, I want to die. I feel like there's no one out there for me. They say that there's someone for everyone, but not even me. I'm probably gonna live my life alone as I see. I've been everywhere and looked all around, but it seems to me that there's no one for me.